What's up, guys? Nick here from AR12 Gaming, back in Forza Motorsport 5 with another way to get a hell of a lot of money in Forza 5. So you see right here, I was gifted 5 million credits. Now, what did I have to do to get 5 million credits? So Forza, it has this type of thing called a reward program. And basically, what it does is it takes into account every Forza game you've played back until Forza 2, so Forza 2, Forza 3, Forza 4, Forza Horizon, and now Forza 5. And it takes into account pretty much everything you've done inside of those games, as per how many DLC cars do you have, how many cars do you own, how many achievements you have, how many miles you've driven, everything like that. It takes it all into account, and it gives you a score. Basically, that score relates to a tier level, and based on that tier level, you get a certain amount of money. So, you know me, I've played a hell of a lot of Forza 5, Forza 4, and all the Forza games, except for Forza 2, because I didn't actually have it. Anyways, you'll get a score based on how many you've played. I was tier 5, which means I get 5 million credits. The majority of people are getting around 3 to 4 million credits, based on how much they've played. But yeah, it's really not hard to do. If you want to boost it, basically, just go back into the older games, sign in with your old account, and get those achievements, buy a bunch of cars, do whatever you can, basically just boost your score, and you'll get more money. So that's it, basically. I'll have the link in the description below to the Forza Reward Program. Basically, just sign in with your Xbox Live account, and then go to Rewards, and you should see what tier level you are, and basically after that, just click redeem, then go over to your Xbox, and you should see a bunch of money in your account. So for me, 5 million credits. Now I can basically do pretty much whatever I want. So anyways, guys, hopefully that's helped you. Quick little video. But anyways, guys, thank you very, very much for watching. If this has helped you at all, you can click that subscribe button down below. And I'll be having plenty more Forza 5 stuff and some GTA 5 stuff in the near future. So anyways, guys, thank you again very, very much for watching. And I'll see you in the next one.